right, Mike. I'm 4 miles upriver here and back in this slough again. Having some fuel pump things or possibly fuel line routing issues. Was losing some RPM sporadically, kind of surge up and down from time to time. And hopefully you can hear me over the background noise here. But yeah, so tried a couple different fuel pumps and was still having issues. And so I got a different fuel pump, and then I decided to reroute the fuel line like I do on the Subarus. I didn't think it was that big of a deal, but I figured I'd give it a shot and try to run it in the through the flywheel cowling. Just a cleaner installation. Looks nicer. But it's either that or the fuel pump was where the issue was, so it's running great today. I didn't have any RPM loss. It was running 4440, 4450. Just rock solid the whole trip, 4 miles up full throttle. And so really, really happy with that. So I decided to dip off here and get a little brave. I've actually never come this far down this slough yet. We're going to jump a log here, I think. No, yeah, I kind of felt it a little bit. Yeah, water's up kind of right now, so whew. Pray this thing doesn't shut off on me, because it ain't paddling back out of this. It's running so good, though, I kind of trust it, obviously. I'm out in the middle of nowhere. I've always wanted to come back here. Uh-oh, hit bottom there a little bit. Yeah, this is usually dry back here. I have no idea how deep it is. Don't have any depth finder on this one. This is cool. Never been back here. All these years, I've never been able to get back here. So cool. Check that out. Go under the bridge. Woo! That wasn't a little branch. That was a whole cypress knee I hit there. This is cool. It's pretty back there. Beautiful. Oop. More cypress knees under me. I can feel it. Goes back quite a ways. Pretty neat. I don't think I'm gonna push my luck too far, but go back here and get a picture of these palm fronds and make my way back out again. Really cool, really cool. Yep, I'm happy with this boat now. Yeah, that's real shallow. shallow there, and I'm gonna have to push my way out of here with the paddle because it's really shallow here. All right, there we go. All right, let's see if I can remember how to get out of here now. Under me. Let's see. I gotta go up that way at some point. I just don't remember. I think it's up here a little bit. I think it's right up. Yeah, I think it's right up through there. Oh, hang a right. Getting kind of shallow right here. Bottom there. Need some more bottom. Cool. All right. Back to the house. That's long enough.